Don't that beat all? You're Dr. Freeman, aren't you? Well, the good news is, you just ran into the only guy for about half a mile who has Lambda codes. Bad news is these guys are blocking the freaking goal line. I say we do this nice and quiet. They look distracted enough.
I feel like we need more guys here.
Christ. He's on front line with these things.
Lock it up. They're giving out no extraction points. Semperfy my ass. This whole operation is FUBAR.
Go, go, go! When you are.
Okay, security booth. Down and to the right. We made it. Oh, that'll get your heart pumping. After you, good sir. I tell you what, that could have been a lot worse.
Wait, what?
Thank you.
Not only are we way behind enemy lines, we just missed the last flight out of here. I sure hope you brought some backup point, Dexter, because we're gonna need it. Let's get the hell out of here. No hard feelings, right?
55%. Power level is 100%. Thank you.
I apologize, Dr. Freeman, but I'm sure you understand that I couldn't risk opening that door until you had scoured the area. This is the last entrance to the Lambda complex. Every other has been sealed off to contain the invasion. When we realized that you might actually make it here, we drew straws to see who would stay behind and let you through. Obviously, I drew the short one. My colleagues are waiting at the tip of the Lambda reactor. Waiting for you, I mean. The reactor is shut down right now. But you can activate it on your way up. You'll have to flood the core anyway to get into the teleportation labs. You're not authorized to know about those. But I can see you already know a great deal more than any one man is supposed to. A colleague of mine is just a short distance ahead. He may be willing to donate his experimental weapon to your cause. Now is not the time to lose your nerve, Doctor. Every inch of this facility is crawling with those fiends. The remaining members of the science team are waiting for you in the teleportation labs.
Were you in weapons research too? I built the gluon gun. But I just can't bring myself to use it on another living creature. It doesn't appear that you have any trouble killing things. You can take her with you, but please promise to put her to good use. I'm sure you'll have plenty of opportunities to test her in the field. But you can practice in the shooting range, if you'd like.
What is that?
I guess you can take her with you. Please, just take her and leave. I can't stand long goodbyes.
level is 100%.
Signs are dropping.
70%.
Challenger.
Voyager.
Think anybody's gonna believe all this?
Commander.
Power 90%.